stepped up. 1389. Seeing themselves up. Oh, big old hit. 51-15 trying to get in. Meanwhile, 449 on their alliance partner, 24-21, grabbing a gear in unison. And they are off to the races. Blue Alliance already has two rotors going because they had good work with their first gears. Their pilots are busy. They got two gears in place of them. We see, I see exactly one gear remaining. Well, then they have three rotors, and we aren't even under 100 seconds yet. And there goes 449 on the gear. They're in a free run. They're coasting diagonally through the middle of the field without being touched. 24-21 follows them down the road. 25-34 and 62-39 mixing it up. Trying to hold them down on that end of the field. Their alliance has work to do. 1389 drops the gear, swings and leads, and off they go. They've got a machine that can pick up a gear off the floor. They just gotta find it. They've got a gear. 24-21 gives them a hit. Oh my goodness, I see a red flag up. They are inside the blue loading area. 449 cruising back down through the middle. It's 205-16 with 1 minute left in this round. Now the defense starts. They're walking. Gentlemen, we gotta make this work. Yeah.